A Johnson County woman is charged with abandoning her child.
Alejandra Garzas is accused of leaving the child alone with a space heater set on high. Michael Mahoney just spoke with her neighbors. He joins us live.
Garces, 37 years old, made her first court appearance this afternoon. She is accused of aggravated child abandonment after being arrested on Monday. Now, prosecutors say that they found the child in a duplex at 109th Terrace in Lenexa. They also think that Garza was not intending to return to that location for several hours. Neighbors say that a child could be seen at the window crying. Court documents also say that police found a space heater set on high inside of the home when they got there. A neighbor believes this is just a sign of the times.
Most parents are unfortunately not ready for this kind of responsibility. They think by having kids they can take care of themselves, but obviously as kids need to grow up, they need a lot of guidance from their parents.
Now the child was not harmed, just left alone. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.
The Johnson County DA's office says Garces remains in custody. Bond is set at $5,000.